Philips is recalling millions of CPAP machines used to treat sleep apnea. News 12's Brian Armstrong talks to a Chattanooga sleep medical specialist doctor who says the scenario is unlike anything he's seen before.
I've been in Chattanooga for 27 years. I have not experienced anything like this.
Back in June, Philips issued a recall for specifically affected ventilation and sleep apnea devices.
The noise abatement foam, which is inside the machine, this can sometimes, for unknown reasons, just disintegrate and come into the hose and people can actually inhale it.
Now people who rely on CPAP to stay alive are put in a tough spot.
For people with, you know, certain heart conditions, previous strokes, neurological conditions, their risks for stopping are much more than the slight risk of having this foam come into the hose. But then for other people, you know, who have milder sleep apnea, the risk of the foam is going to outweigh their benefits of using it.
The FDA has identified it as a Class 1 recall, the most serious type. He says don't stop using your CPAP without contacting your doctor first.
Please be patient. It's not the doctors or the medical equipment company that you got the machine from, their fault. You know, Philips is responsible for this. They do take ownership.
He says normally doctors would say stop using that recalled machine and get another one, but that's not always possible right now due to a backup in the supply chain.
A lot of these chips are manufactured in China, so we really need to think of bringing these really important manufacturing concerns back into the U.S. so we never have to face this again.
To find out if one of your devices is impacted by a recall, you can visit our website, WDEF.com. Brian Armstrong, News 12 Now.